Hello children. Today we will learn to view different objects from different sides. Let's learn. Raju and Bablu are best friends. In the classroom, their teacher Mrs. Khanna asked them to draw a picture of a bus as homework. Both of them went home. They looked out from the windows of their house and began to draw the picture of a bus parked in their lane. Next day, oh no, what is this? Raju and Bablu are fighting, but why? On inquiry, it was found that both of them have made different pictures of the same bus and both are fighting whose drawing is correct. In fact, the drawings of both Raju and Bablu are correct. Raju had drawn the top view of the bus, whereas Bablu saw the bus from the side while drawing it. All objects can be viewed from three different sides, from the above, that is top view, side view, and front view. Let's understand this in detail. School is over and Raju and Bablu are returning home. Bablu is feeling hungry.
Raju, I am hungry.
Let's go to Babban's ice cream stall and eat ice cream.
Okay, but you will pay for the ice cream.
Don't worry, Babban will give us ice cream for free. Just come with me. Babban, you are the smartest in the village. I will ask you some questions and if you give me the correct answers, then I will pay for the ice cream. If you give the wrong answer, you will have to give me the ice creams for free.
Okay.
Bablu took an ice cream cup from Babban and asked, "What is the shape of this ice cream cup?" Babban looked at the cup from the front and immediately replied,
"Rectangle."
Bablu showed him the cup from above, that is top view, and said, "Wrong answer. This is a circle." Raju saw the cup from one side and to him it looked like a rectangle. Bablu ate the ice cream and Raju began to think about how Bablu made a fool of Babban. Bablu and Raju laughed and started walking home. While Babban kept scratching his head and thought as how Raju and Bablu managed to fool him. Children, in this part we learned how objects can be seen in three different ways. From above, top view. From front, front view, and the side, side view. In the next video, we will learn more about this with the help of some interesting examples. In the previous video, we learned how objects can be viewed in three different ways. In this video, we will learn more about this with the help of some interesting examples. Babban is telling Gaggu as to how Raju and Bablu fooled him and did not give the money for the ice cream.
Babban, don't worry. I will teach them a lesson.
Gaggu told Babban. The next day, Raju and Bablu came to Gaggu's shop to buy some toys. Gaggu smiled and said,
"You boys are very smart. I will show you how the picture of three objects in this book. If you correctly identify the object, I will give the object to you for free. Otherwise, you will have to pay me double the price for those objects."
Raju and Bablu got excited because they thought they would fool Gaggu in the same way as they had fooled Babban. They immediately replied, "Yes." Gaggu opened the book and showed them this picture and asked them to identify the object. Raju and Bablu started thinking.
It is very easy. It is a pencil. From the top view, a pencil looks like this. From the front view, it looks like this. And from the side view, it looks like this.
Gaggu then told Raju and Bablu,
"This is the next picture."
Gaggu turned the page and said, "Can you help Raju and Bablu to identify the object?" Think. Oh. Raju and Bablu still couldn't identify the object in the picture.
"This is a cake. A cake looks like this in front view. From above, in top view, it looks like this. And in side view, it looks like this,"
Gaggu said.
"This is your last picture. Let's see if you can at least identify this object."
Raju and Bablu did their best, but they could not identify the object. They were embarrassed and said, "We don't know this as well."
"Ha ha ha ha, you lost. This is a carom board. A carom board looks like this from the side. Looks like this from the front. And looks like this from the top. Now give me my money."
"But we don't have any money."
"Then both of you do 10 sit-ups each right here."
Raju and Bablu started doing sit-ups. Just then, Babban comes in Gaggu's shop and laughs at them. He was hiding behind Gaggu's shop all this time and was watching how Gaggu was teaching both the kids a lesson. In this video, with the help of some interesting examples, we learned to identify objects from pictures by looking at them from different sides. In the next video, we will see some misconceptions about looking at objects from different sides. In the previous video, we learned to identify objects with pictures looking at them from different sides. In this video, we will learn some misconceptions about seeing objects from different sides. When Gaggu was teaching a lesson to Raju and Bablu, Meenu was watching them from a distance. Meenu decides to help Raju and Bablu. Meenu goes to Raju and Bablu and whispers in Raju's ears that she is going to show Gaggu that they are very smart.
"Gagguji, I will ask you 2 puzzles. If you can give me the correct answer, then Raju and Bablu will do 10 more sit-ups."
Raju and Bablu were afraid that if Gaggu gave the correct answer, then what would happen to both of them? But they had no choice.
"Can you tell me the name of one object which is circle from the front view, top view and also side view?"
"This is so easy. It is a tumbler."
"This is a wrong answer, Gaggu-ji. A glass is a circle only in top view. It is a rectangle in front view rectangle in the side view as well. The correct answer is a ball. A ball is a circle in front view, top view, as well as side view. My second riddle, which object is a square from top view, front view, and side view?
My good friend Appu's confectioner sweet box.
This is a wrong answer. Sweet box is a square in top view. But in front view, it is a rectangle. And even in side view, it is a rectangle. The correct answer is a box of chalks. The box of chalks is a square in top view, front view, and side view. There are some objects whose shape from all directions, top view, front view, as well as from side view, appear to be the same.
Raju and Bablu started swaying happily, and then the three of them went to play together in the park. So children, in this video we learned that there are a few objects which look the same from all the three directions, top view, front view, and side view.